Even after all these years, they're still so beautiful to me. Like fireflies, like dust in a beam of sunlight on a warm spring day. Of course, I had read about the moving picture shows. They were like some kind of magic, like a giant flip book, 20 feet tall, like the radio, but with the adventures laid out before your very eyes. Ah, all I knew was that the day had finally arrived. I was finally going to see my first movie. But not without my little sister, Rose. Also known as tag-alongs.
Welcome. Welcome. Your hard-earned money has granted you admission into a wondrous realm. A realm that is guaranteed to delight and...
There it goes again.
Just fix that. Delight and be something that you...
That you and the rest of your life...
Well, hurry up, lad. Take a seat.
There's certainly lots to choose from. Go home, children. The magic's gone. It has been for quite some time, I'm afraid. Blasted bovine.
Good luck.
How did flesh and bone get here? No matter. Go back the way you came, little snack.
But I want to know how the story ends. And I'm not leaving until I do.
That changes everything. If you want to know that, you'll have to play your part. And what would that be, I wonder? Maybe you'll be the hero and defeat me. Or maybe you'll just be lunch.
Probably lunch.
Yes, I imagine you're right.
You choose, little flesh and bone. Lickety-split. Think carefully. You have no idea the price you might pay. And you'll find out how the story ends. Whether you like it or not.
Thank you.
Your hard-earned money has granted you admission into a wondrous realm, a realm of remarkable delights. And introducing at no extra charge, our partner in projection, Rose, the fairest flower of them all.
There's a sadness that I feel sometimes, a longing for the way things used to be. But then my sister's love is there, as beautiful as these fireflies that surround me, that move through me like dust in the beam of light.